brush break your C-17 Globemaster III from the 15th Airshow. The Globe will hit the Charles Air Force Base with Captain Kevin Vanderbilt. Pilot Captain Shaw Dockland. 6th Air Squadron Air Trip Commander of Frankfort, New York. Captain Andy Roman, 305 OSS Aircraft Commander, Lakewood, Washington. Major Tyne Pung from 6AS. Safety Officer from Columbia, PA. Staff Sergeant Major Salem Muncy, 6AS Loadmaster of San Angelo, Texas. And Tech Sergeant Kyle Rowan, 6AS Loadmaster of Chippewa Falls, Wisconsin.
Location and following forces arrive at commute operations. Very shortly, a fully loaded C-17 Globemaster III from the Joint Base McGuire Dix Lakehurst 6th Airless Squadron will perform a dramatic assault landing on taxiway at Show Center, demonstrating its extreme short kill performance. This capability enables Air Mobility Command to answer humanity's call around the globe. And here comes the mighty C-17 Globemaster III. I'm going to say this now because the air is about to fill with the roar of four massive Pratt & Whitney P-117 engines, producing 42,000 pounds of thrust. Let's watch now as it lands. In an emergency, aircraft like that will go around, reassess the situation, and come in. The pilot was using a heads-up display to aim his 500,000-pound aircraft, moving at 130 feet per second into a 500-foot box. If something doesn't feel right, he's going to abort, go around. The instant he does touch down, he'll throw his engine into max reverse power and stomp on the brakes. The pilot today is flown by Captain Sean Jopin, 6th Airless Squadron Commander. He is from Frankfort, New York. Co-pilot is Captain Andy Roll. He is from Lakewood, Washington. Also, as a safety observer on board is Major Tien Pong. He is from Plano, Pennsylvania.
drove through your, I was already in your shop before I realized a minute ago I drove him.
Sorry.
I just ran into the guy's shop, man. Sorry.